were putting on the plate, how they were putting on the plate, their technical ability, the way they worked. Yeah, everything about that is basically was important to this competition. And also the fact that they brought forward the flavours of the South African fruit on the plate, yeah, and showed it off really well. And that person was George.